Moment at the U.S. Diving Championships. 15-year-old Greg Ferrucci flips in the air, and then this sickening sound. The teenager slams his head into the diving board.
Games in Seoul, South Korea, when he struck his head on the diving board. The crowd was horrified, but Louganis was like, struck his head on...
...where you're standing backwards on the board and flipping forward. And I hit the board right on the bridge of my nose.
Davis broke her nose, fractured her cheekbone, and sprained her neck.
Even though it's a lot of backwards on the board and flip backwards on the board and flip backwards on the board and flip...
Struck his head on...